So, Chelsea, could you tell me your computer number?
21.
21, perfect.
Yeah.
All right. So, let's get started. First off, we have our inspector tab. This is where we go through and we can see everything that makes our game work. Chelsea, you actually don't need your headphones today since it's just us.
Got it.
Perfect. This is your desktop. And if you see at the very top of your screen, there will be a Unity icon. You're gonna double click on that icon and open up right to Unity. It'll take just a second and it'll pop up right into your maze. And then over here, it's got some really cool lighting and it looks pretty awesome. I have to check is walking because we want to be able to walk around. I see some really cool spinning coins, but I can't go get them.
Can I just ask a question?
Sure.
You're doing all of this, right?
You're doing all of this, yep.
But you're doing all of this.
You're going to do this. I'm going to release your screen, and then you're going to be able to do this
yourself. So what you're talking about right now, we're going to do after?
Exactly.
Oh,
exactly.
I haven't been, okay. You don't care if I cheat, do you? I will.